Hi guys, my name is Kayla.
And I'm Kira.
And today we're going to be
playing with the Crocodile Dentist. So we got instructions.
And ages 4 and plus.
And we got stickers to put on here, but I did already. And so we're about to play. So basically all you have to do is just raise him up. And then whoever gets chomped loses. And hopefully it's not me.
And the youngest player has to go first. So.
Well, they don't have to. It's if they want to.
Well, I want to go first because I'm 10 years old. So. She's 16. So
okay. I'm gonna go. God. Okay. I got this.
Wait. I'm scared.
Yes.
You lost. Okay, yes. What if it chomps me?
I hope it does. So I don't lose.
Ooh. How many times did I get chomped? One or two?
Like twice.
So you got chomped
twice. Twice? Is it time? Three times. Okay. Oh my God.
We're tied.
Okay. You go first.
We're tied.
Okay.
I never played this game before. We're tied.
This is a pretty fun game. Like, you can play it if you have, like, friends over and you don't know what to do. Because it's up to
four players.
Two to four players.
I'll do it. I was wondering why.
Oh my! The first time.
I was wondering why they never closed.
Oh! I'm not playing that one anymore. How many times is that?
Like six, I think. I don't know.
Oh my God. Okay. Oh! Okay.
I'm gonna give it to you. Oh. Should I do it? So keep on going.
That's what you get.
Oh my God.
It doesn't like you. He got a cavity that said, don't push it. I can do this all day. It's
fun. Yeah, this is a fun game.
And I'm winning too, so definitely. Okay. Stop trying to cheat. Oh my.
You guys already know that I'm
living,
so.
Wait. Oh my. Okay. This is the last time. Let's see who's gonna be the champion.
Which is you, right?
No, of this round right here. Just of this one.
Okay.
Okay, bye, guys.
Wait, guys, look. There's two games on here that I played one of these, which is Hungry Hungry Hippos, and I never played Bounce Trap. I want to play it. It looks fun. Okay. Bye, guys. Hope you like the video.
Subscribe to our channel. And comment down below if you've ever played it or you want to play it. Bye.
Because I stomp you.